Warrior set. First round matchup underway. The winner of this match moves on to the next stage of this tournament. Climbing to the top rope.
Some power behind that punch.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage to the outside.
This could get wild.
Oh, slam
with authority.
Just breaking down the opponent.
Enough already.
Byron, how does this matchup require a different mindset?
A superstar must be prepared to go all out. Be as aggressive and vicious as possible. Remember, it's no disqualification. Superstars can do whatever they want, but it can only end with a three count or a tap out.
Face first with a waist lock takedown.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Apollo fends that off.
Looking for more damage here.
Out of the leaf, back suplex. Dijakovic's attack gets reversed. Yeah, great wherewithal on the counter.
Down, brutal.
Apollo isn't being given any room to recover.
Such a fiery look in Dijakovic's eyes right now.
What throw! He's heading back to the ring.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one.
Perched on the shoulders! Oh!
And Apollo Crews reverses it.
Apollo is going to look to press on the advantage.
Could be a change of fortunes for Crews. And finds a counter. Look at this, going counter for counter.
Beautiful standing shooting star.
He's looking a little off balance. Hits him with the counter. He's got him here. He's got him up. And
oh! Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Oh, powerbomb. Oh, colliding with a barricade. Good timing with that reversal.
So many victories, but almost brought him defeat just there.
Will that be the last opportunity? Is there still enough left in these men? Slides back into the ring. Climbs back inside. Oh, man, the ref needs to get out of the way. And the referee gets caught in a lot of fire. This is just brute power. German suplex. Here he goes for the win. Somehow breaks the count immediately.
We're well into the match, and he still seems so fresh. It's almost unbelievable.
Suplex. Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Reversed on Apollo.
being carried around with ease.
Picture perfect moonsault. Will it be?
Two. Kicks out.
What do you have to do to put this guy away? Have you ever? This looks like the setup, too.
I'm pretty sure everyone in the building thought that was going to be the end of it, myself included.
The next big move might end this. The question is, going for it again.
Olympic slam. That could end Dijakovic's night.
Two.
It is enough. Finally, it's over.
Here is your winner, Apollo Crews.
A strenuous victory here tonight.
This win is spreading like a wildfire. The electricity in this arena is almost palpable.
Tournament action underway, and Corey, the bracket is starting to take shape.
These superstars have weathered the early storm, and now it's time for them to start digging deep. This is where you separate the contenders from the pretenders.
Now that'll do some serious damage. He switches it back around. Counters, this could be an opportunity. Oh, misses the mark. Oh, he retaliates. Now hooking him up. Face first, driven down. No, that'll let him break his arm. Vicious. Jumping knee right to the face.
Oh, man.
Oh, what a counter. Oh, and that buys some time. Oh, that'll turn your skin red.
Blood to the head.
Prying their opponent's arm up. Oh, my goodness.
A match like this can have so many twists and turns. Corey, what will have an impact on this matchup?
You need to strike first. Dictate the pace of the match. Since anything goes, you can add anything to the equation.
Each competitor responds differently to the rules being thrown out the window. The key is who can stay alert.
Oh, gosh.
A projectile now.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to.
What are they going to do here? Oh, a clobber leg!
Check out the torque on the back.
The architect going to have to design. He's flailing, desperately trying to get out of this situation. Oh, great counter. And Rollins capitalizes. He's in, under the ropes. He's back into the ring.
Cover!
Shoulder up before two.
Showing his determination there with that kick out.
Oh, my!
Really just laying it in.
He saw it coming, taking advantage. That'll break his arm. Vicious. And Balor's attack gets cut off.
Seth Rollins looks to have been well scouted.
Hooked up.
DDT.
That's gonna hurt. Looking for the submission. Inverted figure four leg lock. This could be it.
Rollins dodges in the nick of time.
Hamstring. Yeah. Look for a slow He stays alive. He stays alive.
Wow, what a kick out. I'm amazed at the fight Seth Rollins is bringing.
Balor still has the tools to get the job done. He has to remain confident and keep focused now.
Kick right to the back of the leg.
Both Balor and Rollins are questioning themselves, wondering what they need to do, how much they have left in the tank.
The Kingslayer and the leader of Balor Club are in an absolute war right now.
Uh-oh.
Let's go. We're going to see it.
Stop. Rollins just turned the lights out.
A man of conviction. He will not stay down in the face of defeat.
What a battle Rollins has waged so far, but he's not finished yet. Balor retaliates.
That hurt.
And Balor in full control here.
Driven down. 19 into the cover.
One, two. Are you kidding me?
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
Headed up, he's thinking big.
Here it comes. Nobody
home.
Shit crashing to the floor. Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Oh, God, that hurt. We've got to acknowledge these fans, a packed arena, and we're hearing every single voice.
It is loud and it is mad in here.
Finn able to get out of the way.
Rollins escaping danger.
Boom! Backdrop super
high angle right across the shoulders.
Big ball. Yeah. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Took every bit of will, every bit of fortitude, but Finn Balor overcomes Seth Rollins.
Well, Rollins maybe came in too confident and things weren't going Seth's way.
Serious implications in this contest. Winner advances in the tournament. Loser has to head back to the locker room, ousted from the event moving forward.
Into a neck breaker.
He had it scouted.
Stomping every single part of his body.
He's returning fire.
He moves just in time.
Reversal on top of reversal.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
Boom! DDT.
The dangers in this kind of match are endless. Byron, what can we expect in this one?
It's all about the dangers of the unknown. The fight could go anywhere. An attack can come from anywhere.
Well, this is when we see just how far someone's willing to go to defeat their opponent, because anything goes.
Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
The big dog's unleashed.
Rude needs to find a spark.
Robert Roode just ragdolled to the outside. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. Had an answer for the big dog.
Roode was being tested, but finally was able to get some offense of his own.
Able to reverse that one. Texas. Oh, stomping away. Oh, that hurt. Uh-oh, get ready to chop that bone.
Shifts it back onto him.
Great counter.
Driven into the barricade.
Oh, now, what could this be?
Oh, don't do this.
Hung up with the barricade.
He is just reeling from that offense.
And with the falls count anywhere stipulation, you have to be extra careful as you get more and more worn out.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Suspense. This one was about as lopsided as they come.
And of all the possible matchups in this tournament, I'd say we've got one of the best in front of us right now.
Look, I'll admit, I've had my fingers crossed it would work out this way. This one has real show-stealing potential.
With the reversal!
His arm.
Vicious.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Oh, kick right to the spine.
Perched up top. Diving knee drop. Oh, foot just stomping down. He's turning the tables.
Able to evade.
He gets set down to the floor. Outside the ring now, he has no need to rush.
Ooh, stinging kick.
Looking to crush the hamstring.
Oh. Another one?
Who won the race? Charlie's horse.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring. Returning to the ring now. Headbutt to the back of the neck. Corey, what's your best shot at winning in a no-disqualification match?
You lean into the stipulation and leave no stone unturned. Use everything at your disposal to get the win. Otherwise, what's the point?
Pinpointing the leg in the corner.
Show me some agility. Nasty knee breaker by Samoa Joe.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Textbook fireman's carry takeover.
He knows how to avoid contact.
STO! This could be it. Cover. And quick getting the arm up.
Still a ways to go in this match based on that.
Into the corner he goes. A perfectly placed target. To the trachea. Comes crashing down.
Oh, God, that only arranged his skull.
And shoulders are down. He's able to kick out before two.
A truly impressive kick out this late.
Riddle gets reversed.
Driving through the ring.
He's far from finished.
Fighting back for the counter.
set for a ride and lands hard. He's taking this to the floor now. Oh, look at this. What a headbutt. He's in a little bit of trouble now.
Starting to lose a step or two, but the good news is there's plenty of real estate to catch your breath.
Locked in on the shoulder. Sliding back in from the floor now. He steps foot in the ring again. Riddle has him up. Riddle got all of it. Two count. And Riddle gets the victory.
Nice job, bro.
Here is your winner, Riddle.
And he certainly proved himself a superstar to watch with this one.
Rest assured, this was not a loss for Samoa Joe. It was a mere escape for his opponent.
And the bell rings for semifinals action.
It's crunch time now, gentlemen. The end is in sight.
Talk about dismantled. He could be looking for a submission here.
Expertly applied triangle.
Give up now.
Able to free himself of the triangle.
Now trampling the opposition.
Now this is the kind of match where you can really push the bounds of damage you can inflict. I'm not saying that a no disqualification match should mean carte blanche to do whatever you want to someone, but it does provide an opening to be creative in your offense. So be creative.
As the wrist trapped, and now a series of stomps and kicks.
Oh, right in the arm.
And he's able to reverse. Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Targeting the throat there.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
He's reeling, slowly getting up. Blast off.
Oh, makes the cover. Fending off a two count there.
He is going to take this match as long and as far as he needs to.
Laid down with a powerbomb.
Apollo Crews, such a unique hybrid of power.
His shoulders are down. Forces a break before the count of two.
Starting to see the tolls of this match add up.
Crews with retaliation right across the face.
Things not looking great for Finn Balor.
Saw that one coming.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
There's some power behind that punch.
Tough position to be caught in here. Shoulders down. And a shoulder in the air.
Not yet.
Look at this incredible power.
The gorilla press.
Wow. Standing moonsault.
Look, don't turn around. Watch out.
He's been placed in the corner now.
Oh, there's a response against Finn.
What a knockout punch!
Oh, man.
Knife edge chop echoing through the arena. He turns it around. Oh, saw it coming. A sling blade. Followed up with a basement drop kick.
So much damage inflicted.
He's on his heels a bit now.
False count anywhere matches are absolutely no joke. And they're showing up.
Now they're looking for
the cover. And Apollo's laid out.
Cover.
Two.
Man, that was such a long and hard fought match. He earned that victory.
Here is your winner,
decided victory by this guy tonight.
Well, Apollo didn't have it going on here tonight.
There's a lot on the line in this semifinals match. These superstars are determined to reach that ultimate final round.
This final match is so close, these competitors can taste it.
That's some serious motivation for them to give this fight their all. It should be a fun one to watch.
Deadlift gut-wrench suplex.
Well measured. Slips out of the way there. What reflexes?
Punch right in the head. A snap air.
He foiled that attempt. And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Face first.
Oh, look at a torch of their opponent. Oh, this isn't gonna be good. Oh, man.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Riddle out of the way.
Superstar put themselves in a position to win.
The competitor must put themselves in a position of power, position of control. Render your opponent immobile and continue the assault. It's all about making use of your surroundings.
You can't take anything in the environment for granted.
Short punch.
Can he do it here?
One, two.
And they kick out at two.
At this point in the match, that could have gone either way.
Seated position. This takes tremendous power.
He saw it coming, taking advantage. Reigns comes up short on that attack,
making that shoulder vulnerable.
And out of the ring he goes. Out of the ring. What's his plan here? Solid punch. Oh! He gets back into the ring.
He is truly feeling it right now. As well he should.
Back in the ring now.
Survives this. No way.
And he lets him out of the submission hold.
Could have been a strategic move to wear down that body part for something bigger later.
One, two, three.
An emphatic victory.
Here is your winner, Roman Reigns.
What an emphatic victory, guys. No contest.
That's why they call it light work, Cole. Barely even broke a sweat.
These superstars have battled through and finally made their way to the final round.
It all comes down to this. All the work, all the effort, all for this moment.
Ooh, chopping down the opposition. He's got him scouted.
A snap air.
Float over.
Oh.
And a DDT. With the counter.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Great reversal. What a punch. How's that for a counter?
Grabbing the arm.
Sin gets stopped in his tracks.
Oh, look at the torch of their opponent. Uh-oh, this isn't going to be good. Oh, man.
Corey, what are the pick? Looking for the quick pin.
One, two.
And he breaks the cover.
That could have been a surprise early ending.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here. Up and over. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
He's returning fire.
Quick strike to the lower body.
Oh, man. Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Jarring impact. What a reversal by Reigns. Kick down low.
He's lost some of his wind now.
Ooh, just turn that around.
Reversal after reversal. These two aren't ready for each other.
Balor shows the wherewithal.
And another counter.
Yeah. Dodges.
Oh, God.
Yeah. Implanted by the deep.
Over here.
He got the shoulder up in time.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Stomping down.
Oh, that's gonna sting.
Oh man, meeting the barricade.
Oh,
a barricade. A beatdown on the big dog.
Roman's on the wrong side of this exchange.
Sin gets stopped in his tracks.
The man at the table cinches it in.
The guillotine. The guillotine locked in. This is all. No,
that was an incredible counter.
It is unbelievable what these athletes have been putting each other through.
Absolutely pushing each other beyond any normal human's limits.
STO! Inside headlock applied.
Oh. Good measure.
Short work of Finn.
The cover!
Two!
How in the world? It not only takes strength to kick out there, it takes willpower, and Balor is showing that in spades.
Reigns now realizing that he's facing an even tougher level of opponent than usual tonight, and Finn heads him off with the pass.
STO!
And Finn batters the competition further there.
Yeah, Balor wants to wreak as much havoc on his opponent as possible.
And Roman continues to take on damage there.
From the top, double table pants.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
1, 2, 3.
That's it. The blood and sweat put into this match. Well worth it.
Here is your winner, the Demon.
And with the results of this battle plain to see on their face, at least they can say they won the match.
Call animal control. Someone just claimed Roman Reigns' yard here tonight.
The following contest is a Falls Count Anywhere match and is for the WWE Universal Championship.
Evil is here.
Finn Balor has unlocked the crypts of the underworld in his mind and unleashed the demon.
In a quest for psychological warfare, Finn Balor just brought out the heavy artillery. You know it's a special occasion when the demon arrives.
The demon, the representation of when Finn Balor explores the deepest, darkest part of his personality and exposes it for the world to see.
We can say with no hyperbole, he is the biggest star on Earth right now. Well, he's the biggest star in the world, not just in sports entertainment, but in all of entertainment. You can feel the electricity surging through the building right now. Everyone with chills up and down their spine.
We're about to see The Rock lay the smackdown.
He's the trailblazing, eyebrow-raising phenomenon. The Great One, ready for action.
Introducing the challenger, the Demon, Finn Balor! And introducing the champion, from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, he is the WWE Universal Champion, The Rock!
Winning the Universal title makes you the guy in WWE. The
The looks on these superstars' faces says it all. This is going to be one heck of a fight.
No one came here to lose, but there can only be one Universal Champion in the end.
Better settle in, fellas. I have a feeling this could be a grueling match.
Under the ropes now. He steps foot in the ring again. Bad predicament right here.
Oh, right to the throat. Ooh.
Here we go.
Inverted DDT.
Lights out.
To the arm.
Balor timed that.
Just... Oh, man. Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
There's the sling blade. And a basement dropkick.
That'll do some serious damage. His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this.
Up high.
Oh, misses the mark. Yeah.
Going right after the neck.
Neck breaker.
Finn turns it around.
Stomping. Ouch. Scouted.
Oh,
shot right to the kidney. And again.
They win. Down to your opponent.
Oh, perfect kick. Oh, and a step ahead of The Rock. Oh, no. Oh, stop right to the gut. The champ trying to roll with these hits.
Top rope putting it all.
Finn Balor to the top rope.
On the top rope. The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm is shifting. He kicks out somehow.
This is complete insanity.
Still holding on to the title by the skin of their teeth.
And now's the time where Finn needs to keep the pedal to the metal, sustain his offense.
And not, oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Just breaking down the opponent.
Uh-oh. About to hit the rock bottom, the rock bottom.
A championship level move.
Trying to end it.
One, two. What, only two?
That's how much winning this title means, to give everything you've got.
I don't know how much you can have left after that, but you've got to be impressed.
And guys, The Rock is not happy with that result. Thought it was over, but the kickout surprised him.
Wait, hold on, guys. Something's going on.
Yeah, and I think we all know what happens around here when the lights go out.
I don't know how there's anything left in these superstar bodies.
Yeah, the tank is being empty tonight.
Off the turnbuckles.
What's he going to do?
Here it comes.
Legacy begins here.
What a stunning moment. These superstars gave everything they had, but the new champ wanted it just a little bit more.